This is Jeopardy! And being our contestant, this guy is from the Dr. Bill Show. It's Dr. Bill. All the way from Atlanta, Georgia, it's my dear. And from the AC3 Show, here's Andrew Coleman. Now welcoming our host, Alex Trebek.
Hi, y'all. Welcome to Jeopardy, another interesting episode. And today, we have some three contestants, but I don't think I want to introduce them right now, so let's get on to the game. Our categories today are, let's talk geography, television, books, Kellogg, Black History, and Pittsburgh. Dr. Bill, why don't you go and pick category? I think I'll take television for 400. This show starts a childlike character who lives in a pineapple. What is the Little Mermaid? No, how much can you be wrong? No, Dr. Bill, we are looking for the character named SpongeBob. But then why don't you go pick category?
I think I'll take Black History for 200.
This lady changed history in 1955 for the right to sit anywhere on a bus as a black person.
Who is Mabel Simmons?
OMG! That is the wrong answer, you idiot!
No. I'm the one who changed Black History, not her. You know, she didn't get off that bus because I was standing there at the bus stop with a gun in my hand. That's why she didn't move. I'm the one who changed Black History, not her.
Okay. Andrew, why don't you go pick category?
Alice, I think I'll take television 4000.
This show stars Drew Carey, a show to deal with prices.
What is The Price is Right?
Hallelujah! You're the only one. $1,000, I'm going to add in $2,000, $3,000, $4,000, $5,000 you have for just being a person to win. Now we're going to go to Final Jeopardy. The category is Famous Authors. It says, this writer wrote a book called But Not Buddy. Okay, Andrew, you said Christopher Curtis. That is correct, and you wagered $5,000, total of $10,000. Good. Okay, Miss First Grade Education, you said Maya Angelou. What the F is wrong with you? Stupid. You wagered $0 because you had nothing. Dr. Bill, you said James Taylor, and you wagered $0 because you had nothing. It looks to me like Andrew is a winner with a cash total of $10,000. Okay, bye.
Has this ever happened to you? You find your old grandma's blanket that she made for you 30 years ago, and it just doesn't work anymore. You've grown out of it, and you try to keep warm, and you fall. And then, thinking about your fireplace, trying to make it heat up, and it just doesn't work every time you bang it. It just doesn't work. You know how you feel. That's okay. We know how you feel. You don't have to make faces. You're just so upset.
and you got the Snuggie. Instead of having that, the Snuggie. Yeah, you're feeling it, yeah. Smell it. You don't wear it like that. You wear it like this. And don't get happy, and then you fall out. You can wear it while eating. You can wear it while singing off key in church. And then you fall back. You can wear it while using the bathroom. Hold it. And when you're falling asleep. Oh, darn, you're reading in the dark. We have a free reading light. Pretty light. Have fun reading with our reading light. And then, when you're sitting there bored, and that blanket comes hitting you, you can tell it to get the heck out of your face. Because you got a better thing called the Snuggie. That keeps you nice and warm while you're watching your TV. Call now. 1-800-SNUGGIE.
1-800-SNUGGIE.